Lured to the Sefton Park shopping centre car park by her mother, sister and brothers, the 21-year-old woman, who we can't identify, was stabbed twice in the stomach by her father in a premeditated and planned attack, then forced into a car, driven to the family home at Blair Athol and left bleeding in the shower. Prosecutor Michael Fundus said this was an extreme example of family violence perpetrated on the victim by her entire family. The attack, motivated by prejudice towards a Sri Lankan Christian in an attempt to coercively control an independent young woman. Her Afghani Muslim family had disapproved of her relationship. The court heard that while the victim lay bleeding to death in the shower, no one called an ambulance. The only contact they had with emergency services was to complain about the media turning up to film outside their house. Mr. Fundus said it showed a complete and utter disregard for her well-being, adding police body cam picked up the father saying his daughter had deserved it. Cultural experts describe the offending as the saving of face and the regaining of honour. The father's lawyer said the attack occurred in the heat of the moment and there was no intention to harm his daughter. He said the man's beliefs were shaped by tribal traditions, but what he did was nonetheless horrendous. The judge was asked to disregard a letter of apology from the woman's mother as another attempt to manipulate her daughter. Deanna Williams, 7 News.